A man is in custody charged with shooting a nightclub employee. Gene Caldwell Thompson is accused of shooting last week at the World Nightclub at the Music Factory. CMPD says it all started with a fight between club staff and the performer's friends. Thompson is facing a number of charges.